Prince. He's one of the most popular former featherweight champions of the world.
Looking forward to working with the 600,000 people in the city.